So to get an understanding of the differences occurring with computer education around the world, what I'd like you to do for the tutorial is use a dialogue agent such as ChatGPT to create a summary of how computer education is being taught in a range of countries. Pick some first world countries and some third world countries, and then see if you can pick up on the differences of how computer education is being taught globally, and what are some of the implications of this?